Hi there, welcome back to your channel. Today on the eve of Hanuman Jayanti, we are going to dedicate a special painting to Hanuman Ji. This painting will definitely be for new learner or beginners so that they can easily draw acrylic colors very easily. First of all, you will have to concentrate on 5 points, and these points are: number 1, draw the outline. You can use any method. I prefer grid method. So many other methods are there. If you want to know the methods, then let me know by commenting me. I will explain in one separate video what are the processes by which you can draw the outline. If you want to know fully about grid method, then let me know by commenting me, and I will make one separate video on grid method only, so that you can easily draw the outlines of any picture you want to work with. Okay, now the next point is select the right brush for right place. See, if you are working with a narrow place where very crucial works are there, then you will have to use a small number like 0 or 000 brush where you can do the detailed works. Okay, and if you are working with a broad area where you will have to just only fill the colors, or two or more colors you want to submerge with each other, then you must select higher number of brush depending upon the area. It could be number 8, 12 or more than this. Next point is full attention during filling colors. While you are filling colors into a particular area, you will have to be very careful and you will have to give full attention so that the color filling should not be ahead of the area. The shape will be deformed then, so you will have to be very careful at that area. The next point is be careful at borders. You will have to be as cautious as you are filling the colors at border area, so that it should not deform the main structure. Now the very important point, that is point number 5, is recheck the whole painting for final touch. Recheck your whole painting after completing it for 2 to 3 times. If possible, then recheck from different distances. What I mean by that, you start gazing your artwork by sitting on chair, or if possible, gaze it once again with a distance by standing, so that you can easily understand where you have done the mistakes. And believe it, if you cross check with this type of checking, your skill will improve, your painting will improve 2 to 3 point much more than your previous works. So please follow this once at least for my request. And if you get any benefit out of it, then please let me know by commenting me that whether my process was good and it worked for you. Okay. I think you have enjoyed my video a lot. My 5 points definitely work for you. Just try once and you will see the difference. Thank you so much for watching. Please like my video if you have enjoyed it, and share it for others, And if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice time. Bye.